The reports in Holdem Manager are incredibly powerful and the main way to analyze your game. There are cash and tournament specific reports along with reports for Holdem and Omaha.
Some of the more popular reports include position,
hole cards, C-bet success,
and I personally like day of week and time of day because you can see what days and times are the least and most profitable for you at the poker table.
Switch between cash and tournament reports by clicking the button here. The recent reports button is a great way to go back to recent reports that you were looking at. Once you're in a report, you can add stats by right-clicking or pressing the book icon in the top right. Let's go ahead and add the BB100 stat to this report, and we'll move it next to the net winnings. This is now a custom report, and we can save it by clicking the Save Report As text at the top. Once it's saved, the report is placed in the Saved Reports section here. Access all the report filters by pressing the funnel icon here. I personally like using the quick filters. This replaces your report graph with common filters for quick access. Let's go ahead and add the 3-bet filter to our position report. Holdem Manager is only showing hands where I 3-bet in the report now. Let's head over to the tournament side. Tournament specific reports are all found here. I'm going to open the main tournament report. You can see some of my tournaments don't have a buy-in. This is because Holdem Manager couldn't find this information in the hand history files. To edit tournament information Holdem Manager couldn't find in your hand history files, right-click the tournament and select Edit. Then under the Attributes section, you can now edit the buy-in and other tournament options so it's displayed correctly in HM3. As you can see, most of the cash reports can be found in the Tournament Report section too. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.